know. It's fresh.
James, if you don't repair your rapier before you, before it goes, gets all the way down.
Yeah.
I can't repair it now. Like it won't let me. Like,
I've got a few rapiers here.
But why can't I do that? Is that?
I've no idea. I don't know. Need to get out of here though.
Lucy, can you get off me?
Need to get the fuck out of here.
Bite in my fucking face. Go on your computer, play some fucking Sims. With me when I'm trying to get laid.
Yeah, this Warhammer fucking setup's really doing bits. Oh shit, fuck, run. Get me the fuck out of here.
Do it.
Right,
can you set us,
I'm gonna fucking, yeah, I'm gonna just...
Wait, James, let me get some stuff first. Let me get my,
Which one?
It says broken / bonuses disabled and it won't let me repair it. I need 10 repair parts. Oh, that's probably why.
I've got a few for you.
A few repair parts?
No, a few fucking rapiers.
I don't need any. I should be okay. Yeah, you know what?
You can take them. Just in case, right?
I'm just finishing off a quest. Asad, you ready for an expedition, mate?
Yeah, man.
We need to get some potions together and stuff.
Where the fuck?
Do you like a level 35 one, James, so Asad can get involved?
I'm trying to find you. I don't know where the fuck you are.
I'm in Eldritch Hollow in Brightwood.
Oh, I see.
So just one of you needs to go into the thing, or do we all have to walk through at the same time?
No, I can set it up. What level do you want?
What level should we do? 30?
So there's a level 25, and then there's a level 35 we can do.
Let's do 35.
We'll do 35. Are you
going to be able to do 35, I said?
Yeah, lad, I'm only 30. And then we've got James, which is like almost 60.
Alright, so I'm in one now. Yeah, if you want to join,
not yet. Well,
you don't have to. I'm just opening it so you can join. You can join and then nothing will happen. Just, you know, and just, oh shit, did I just? No, it's still there. Sweet. Yeah, you know what I mean. You don't need to fucking start the game now. I've got to fucking run to this place, drop this quest off.
You streaming now?
Yeah. Well, is internet bud?
No, I'm not on your internet.
Alright, sweet. I'm streaming.
Is there a way to run faster?
Nah.
Eat food, mate.
Can you not have,
There's not like a sprint. No, there's no mounts. Not yet, anyway. I think they might introduce them later on. I'm not too sure, though.
A little Pokemon binder for my cards. James gave me it.
Where's that one? Do you reckon Asda will be open tomorrow?
No.
That's... No, I don't need to go. I was just thinking, fucking, it's going to be quite sad for anybody who's working Christmas.
Can we get Paolo or anything?
No.
I'm just going to tell him I bought him a hoodie, but it hasn't arrived yet.
I'm just going to say, what do you want? We'll buy it now. I don't, you know what I mean? I fucking hate this guessing game shit. Just tell me what you want. I can't fucking read your mind. Mate, this Warhammer's fucking lethal.
Alright. We'll keep it to my arm, that was nice. Pardon? I know, but now I've felt your presence.
What? Stop being fucking gay, Owen.
Sorry?
Stop being gay.
How's that? What?
Stop being soppy.
I wasn't talking to you.
Stop it. It's disgusting. Oh shit. Fuck off. Fucking get off me, you cunt. There we go. I'm on Earthstone, you fucking hit me. I've got 10,000 HP now as well, so that's oh shit. Oh shit. Do you know you can buy potions from the shop?
Yeah.
Get like 100 fucking, health potions. What the fuck are you doing? What? Oh my god. Fuck off. Not me. Does anybody use a spear?
Hang on, I said does. What? I think I said does, James.
Yes, I use a spear.
I've got a level 495 one. Level 45.
No way, I'll be doing that.
No, you can't use it.
Yeah, well, that fucking
was. What level are you in?
34.
So I've got a level 47 rapier here. Oh my god. Is it because I'm taking damage? I need to get out of here.
I said pick up all those presents that you see on the floor as well. I said?
Yeah, yeah.
Did you hear what I said?
Pick up the presents.
Yeah. You get some really good stuff when you exchange them with the guy.
I haven't had any good stuff.
Well, you haven't done enough things then.
Oh, mate, this blighted needs to fuck off. It's causing me causing loads of damage.
Bear back.
One more.
Oh shit, I'm dead. Has that not killed me?
Did do. Perfecto. Now look at them.
Oh, mate, fuck off. Right, stay there, Aaron. Oh.
Okay, I've repaired everything, which is nice. Has my game just crashed? Probably.
Mine fucking does that sometimes.
Yes, it did crash. Oh, no, it didn't. No, mate, it's still on.
Yeah, mine just stops working for a sec for some reason. Oh shit, no, I don't wanna. There. And stay there.
Got the rapier for me.
Ah, this one.
Is it bound to you?
Yeah, fucking. I've got some. You know, I had to use any of this. I can't share it with you for some reason. Well, because it's bound to me.
Ladies,
right. How are we, the Assad?
Good, good, good. Are you excited for tomorrow?
Yeah, I can't wait for Santa to come.
Mate, I'm gonna knock him out, mate, when I see him.
What,
do you know why?
Fuck?
Why?
So no one else gets presents.
Fair enough.
Christmas, mate.
Mate, you're honestly the weirdest person I've ever met.
Time up. You're fucking bumming, mate.
What?
I can be the only person in the world to say I've bummed.
I've bummed Father Christmas.
Father Christmas, mate.
Anyone so weird in all my life.
I've bummed him so hard. He shot a present.
He shot an elf.
Yeah, I know.
Shot a present is quite an underrated line. That's quite funny.
What gems do electric absorption? Is it opal?
God, no.
New world gems.
I can't get over that line.
What?
The fucking bum him so hard, he'll shag an elf or
shit an elf.
Shit an elf, yeah, that's so funny.
But
I need to go to Forge, that's where I need to be.
Yeah, it's Amber. We do love a pristine bit of Amber. Very much.
I add filter, I just want a rapier, mate. Rapiers, let's go. Iron rapier. Is that all I can make?
You've got to get your thingy up, so just keep making shit ones.
What, like iron swords?
Yeah, that's what I do. You just got to keep making shit ones till you can forge, like, decent stuff.
So, if I just make a load of iron long swords?
Yeah. Basically. That's what I usually do.
I'm stuck on this mission, I can't seem to find the stuff it's asking.
I can make an iron rapier. What kind of thingy do you want?
I'm sound for it for now. I'm alright for now, actually. Trading post, steel arrows.
I need a better fucking warhammer. Depths. Can you buy that?
Iron arrow. Who's that?
Forgot any? Make some fucking midlife stuff. Make 5 of them, they're pretty shit though. Quite good. Where'd you get this depths materia from though?
Where's the trading post here? Tannery, loom, outfitting station. The inn. Workshop, tree of light, forge, that. Stone cutting, trading post. Fuck.
Make 3 of them. Sick of blight game. And we'll make Do you want to do this fucking dungeon?
Yeah.
Now? Yeah?
Yeah, sure.
Just because I'm getting a bit bored here. Ready?
I've got all the stuff I need.
Let me just get some more potions there. I should be okay, actually.
Just buy them.
You can pick them up as well when you kill them people.
Yeah, you do. You pick them up.
Resources, potions.
Get strong potions, get 100 of them. That's what I usually do, I just get 100 fucking strong potions.
What are they called? Magical
health. Health potion. Health. Just type health. No.
Common health potion.
Get a strong one.
I can't.
Or can you not get them yet? Alright, and just get 100 common ones.
Is the infused one? Is that the one you're on about?
Might be.
Powerful health potion.
Yeah, just get a powerful health potion. Just get the best ones you can get.
You can just have common, mate.
Just get them, then. Just get 100 of them.
100?
Yeah, that's what I got. Is it?
Yeah. I'm encumbered, mate. Let me go and throw.
We'll drop some shit.
I'm gonna put it in my storage shed. Just give me a sec. Do with the fucking bigger bag.
Buy him.
Buy a bag.
Yeah.
Buy everything, can't you?
You can, yeah. I'm gonna drop some shit actually. I've got so many repair parts. I've got nearly max repair parts.
Nice.
Are you ready?
Okay, yeah, I'm ready now.
Says you left the group.
Yeah, don't worry. You just press F1 and you'll go back in.
Right, ready, Asad? Teleportation? We're gonna... Yeah. Oh, my game just crashed.
No way.
New world's just gone off.
You're still in the thingy.
I'm not in.
You will be in a sec, just give it a minute.
No, the game's gone off.
Give it a minute. And we can, if it's gone off, we can always re-invite you.
Oh, the game just closed itself down. Shit, PC.
Yeah, you've gone off. Well, me and Asad will just... go forward for a bit, and then you can just join.
Never mind, you need a graphics card, mate. I think I'm only fucking need to.
I barely do any damage to these guys. You know?
I desperately need a better Warhammer. This one's shite.
Why you buy one?
I did. This is the one I bought.
What about the one I gave you yesterday?
Wasn't as good.
Whoa. Have they just respawned?
No. They came up. Right, I'll sort you out.
Go kill him first, go kill him.
You back in, Owen? Says you're back in. No idea. Fucking hate archers. Probably gonna need Owen for a few of these. No, he went to bed.
Is he hungover?
No, he's not well.
Has he got flu?
I don't know. Not well, he said.
Alright.
You back in?
but I'm not in the thingy.
You what?
I'm not in the expedition.
I'll try and invite you now. You not join us?
Nope.
Are you gonna have to Google this? I don't know. I don't know how to do it. Can you not join us?
No. You might have to leave it and start it again.
You wanna do that? Assad?
Yeah, sure.
Right, don't get in a fight for like 53 seconds, because then it'll reset.
We don't get what?
Don't get into a fight with them, like... NPCs, because then they'll fucking reset our leave thingy. So to leave, you just press M and it'll say leave expedition. And we have like 33 seconds left.
I found a sick rapier in the shop. Probably just gonna buy it. Rapier of the Ranger.
Right, leave an expedition.
Oof, mate, I've just bought a new fucking rapier, let's go.
Yeah, see if you can PC. Don't you hate it when people sort of think they're a better driver than you? That fucking competition.
Who said that?
I just, one of my mates. I just went, you went, oh, you got a car now? I was like, yeah, I'm just driving for like a year. He went, oh, I'll be driving for 4. All right, mate.
Who said that? Who is that?
Just one of my Navy mates. So, oh, yeah, I've been driving for 4. I was like, all right, thank a few.
All right, well done, you want a medal?
That's what I was like, and? He was like, oh, yeah, fucking blah, 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 blah. He was like, I've driven for like fucking Scotland and Portsmouth to Liverpool like 3 times a month. Try driving to London and get back to me. I'm like, shut up, you fucking goon.
Hope this doesn't fucking close my computer down again.
Those are computer shit, you need a new one. I told you should never have bought AMD.
There's nothing wrong with AMD.
There is, you can't load in.
Fucking tough game to run.
It's not. There you go, you're in.
Who's this god? That's me. It's in my bow, I said.
Yeah, that's sick, huh?
Yeah, man, I know.
There we go, that's a lot quicker.
Close. I'm almost at the.
You got potions.
Heal me, I said, heal me.
Is that
okay. It's Archer, get behind the pillar.
Fucking hate archers.
This is gonna be tough. I can already tell.
It is.
Like, we've gotta destroy the boss and everything. Fucking, I'm gonna eat my spice nog.
Now, hard work. No, why did I push that?
You ready?
Yeah.
Oh, this guy's gonna be nails.
Nah, I'll be alright.
Get back.
Don't see his help.
Is that banging?
Me, sorry. I got a massive.
Mate, this fucking Warhammer is something else.
I just got a spear, I said, if you want it. It's really
simple. Oh, so did I. Oh,
yeah, that blue one, tip of the Morning Star.
Yeah. I also got an ice golem that I said, if you want it.
What level is it?
I'll trade you it and see if you can do it. See if you want it, mate.
Heal up, I said, your health's low.
Oh, never mind, it's bound to me.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna salvage it then.
Nice.
Whoa!
Yeah, get back, Hassel, get back. Get back, Hassel, just come back here, don't go too far. Heal me, Hassel, heal me, behind.
Oh, fucking
right,
brilliant.
Don't go into these things, Hassel, or you die, by the way. Do we need to come this way as well, James?
Yeah.
Do you have to crouch to get through these?
Yeah.
Press Z. Press Z.
Oh, I'm dead.
No. You have to go on the floor, mate. You have to go on the floor.
Okay.
Press Z.
Some of them, you've got to time them as well.
Wait for Assad. Heal me, please.
Right, just you guys wait here and I'll do this, please.
Be able to take this guy, James.
Mm-hmm. Should be. I fucking hate archers.
I'm so close to leveling up my rapier.
I need to level up this Warhammer. Right, do you want to come forward? I'll try and get over here.
Do we still have to go the way you did?
No, you just see, just come forward. Yeah, so if you drop down there, come through there, then go up these steps and then come forward.
Ooh.
That was close. Then go up them steps. That's it. Or you could even just drop down, actually. Just drop down. Yeah, that's it. And then, yeah, sorry, that's better.
Okay.
And then just wait there. I'll get these.
You get the doors.
Oh, there's a chest here.
Oh, is there?
Oh, good spot.
Ooh, I got a brilliant sapphire.
I got a sick thing then.
Nice.
You have to wait for this one. I'll set it.
Oh, Bob. Done it again. I thought I made it through.
They're fucking hard, like. Owen kept dying on this one.
I just did it again.
I'm waiting for Assad for this, James.
Yeah, yeah.
4 seconds.
Yeah, just wait till it like stutters when you get to the top, Assad, and then it'll stop for a second. Then you can run through.
So you gotta be careful on this one because it'll go quick twice and then the third time it will slow down. Yeah, don't go through it quite as quick.
Why did you do it then?
Because that's what you told me to do.
No, when it stutters at the top and stops, then you go through.
Well,
you got to wait for it. I'll tell you when. Don't die on that one. Right. Not yet. Wait. So it's just done it now, just wait.
So it'll do that like twice, and then this one you'll go through.
Now, as I go. Okay, cool. Right. Gotta get these now. Whoa.
Watch out for the archer.
I got some good stuff off that.
Hmm.
Should be a chest here somewhere.
I got a sick hatchet. Wow. I'm gonna use that actually.
What's up, gets in?
Won't let me use the hatchet. Why?
We're in combat. So close to level
58.
I'm getting so close. We need you to stay back and heal us when we fight the boss, though. So you can't be getting this close, I thought.
I don't even do that much healing to you guys anyway.
I know, but it's better than nothing.
Hey, they've put cooldown on the potions now.
Thank you. Oh my god.
Oh, they're fucking getting me, eh? Shit.
Get back, I said. That's it, help me, mate. Right, let me just get rid of some stuff, please. Right, let's go.
I think this is. No, it's not. I went in the bush yet. Chester. Yes, yeah, so but is that better than mine? No, it's not.
What'd you say, James?
I just got a Warhammer. I was just wondering if it was better than the one I've got, but it wasn't.
That's not what you're doing?
Fucking sick game.
Oh mate, these are all over me, I'm gonna fucking die.
Yeah, I'm trying to help. I'm getting bumped as well here actually.
Oh, I'm being targeted.
One sec, I'm dead.
Yes, me too.
Oh, I actually might be dead here. He's just throwing spears at me. Fucking throwing spears at me, you prick. Oh, that's getting fucked up.
I need cover, man.
Oh, get back, get back, get back. I'm dead.
Give us a minute.
Mate, I need to get away from them.
Oh, that's about to die.
Oh, mate, they're chasing me. What?
Down there.
Oh my dude.
sorry.
Wait, run towards us if you can.
If you can, Alson.
There's three of them on me.
Yeah, we're coming.
Oh yes now, boys. Why is this archer just attacking me?
The bastards, I fucking hate archers.
Oh, really cool.
These are tough for me, I said so.
Right, yeah, items I have, I just need to buy like the max item for my level. This is the boss.
Nah.
No, this is the boss of like this zone.
Why has he not dropped anything?
He ain't the boss.
James is coming on, so we might be able to use James as well to do some dungeons.
That'd be good.
Yeah, because then we can actually have a complete...
Mate, he's like level 12.
Is he?
Last I remember. Or level 20, I can't remember.
Even level 20 would be something. Like, it'd be better than nothing.
And he'd get some decent gear.
We can level them up on here. We're going straight into this. I think that's actually, I think you need to go a bit more tanky. Because, like, even as a healer here, it's not doing much. I can't lie.
Yeah, but he's only a low level healer. Once he starts getting up, it'd be a little bit.
Does he want to be a healer?
I don't know.
No, my main thing was to be a fire staff user.
So you're still using the same sort of intelligence. You're using the same attributes. Exactly. So, yeah. It's gonna perk you up either way, really.
Oh my god! Don't target me.
Hey?
We're nearly done.
No, not yet.
You should be getting bits off this though, I said.
Do you want Blades and Sorcery on a VR for Christmas Owen?
If I can get it, Lucy says we can't get it.
Why is that? No, you should be able to. That's when I watched a compare video of the two. They've been playing Blades and Sorcery on it.
For like 160
quid, James. Yeah, does it? Alright, innit? Bargain then?
The RGB systems do work in there. I don't know if I'm doing something wrong.
No, they were working when you plugged them in, they flashed.
Yeah, I don't know.
Have you downloaded the software?
Yeah, you don't need to do that.
I haven't.
Yeah, that's probably why.
I'll have a look at the software.
Corsair IQ, I think.
Yeah, I did see it, but I just didn't download it because I didn't think I needed it. But... I love the rapier. Look how many like people it gets just by doing that, and it makes everyone start bleeding.
Is This Warhammer's class.
The thing fly off then.
I didn't.
Oh, why are they talking to me?
Okay.
Oh, fuck. Right?
I'm dead. I'm dead.
Stay back, then. Oh, you're actually dead?
Yeah, mate, he fucking threw a spear at me. He should one hit me.
Yeah, I'm getting bombed by the boss one.
Hello, hello, hello. What do you need my help with?
We're trying to do dungeons on New World, but we could use an extra set of.
Ah, you fuck off, you're playing new it. I'm out, boys. Goodbye, have fun.
Why?
Dog game.
It's not.
It is.
What would you rather
see
play?
What we're doing now. What would you rather play, James?
Anything.
You don't really come bringing suggestions, do you?
Rocket League, Warzone, Overwatch, Counter-Strike, Go For Friends. Valorant, Fortnite, Phasmophobia, For Honor, Star Wars.
You'd rather play For Honor?
Of course I would.
Well, you did say 20 minutes, like, 3 hours ago.
I don't care, I can just leave.
Well, let us finish this dungeon first.
No, it's gonna take you ages.
It's not, but we're
not. No, we've almost finished.
Yeah, but you're just gonna finish it and keep playing then.
Well, no, we'll figure out what we're gonna do. Because obviously, once we finish the dungeon, we get a good loot.
You can figure it out while you're playing. No. You can add me while. No. You can add me when you're done and I'll join back.
Have a little look, mate. Have a little look what
we're doing. I'm not gonna play it.
I'm not saying play it, but you just have a look what we're doing.
Boring, you're doing it's repetitive.
I'm not doing a dungeon, mate.
Where's everything else in life?
So they're speaking to you, you're a fucking bot ass at PC.
So, so are you.
Come on, James, you're gonna. Can you heal me, please?
I don't know which one is which, because you both have lit in your name.
I'm the one with the fucking spiky hair, mate.
Can you get those fucking archers?
You keep swinging your sword.
Yeah, I'm also having to block and I'm having to do stuff though.
Wow.
Yeah, I died. Revive me, sir. Yeah? Alright, okay. Yeah, I'll try.
I died.
Oh no.
Oh no. Oh no. Boys,
What?
I can just see him running away.
Do you want to chase him?
There's like five of them chasing him. Wait, you've killed two of them, I said. Just keep dodging the. This is so funny watching him. Go on, Asad. Go on, you got him. Asad killed them all. Wait, pick me up and revive me, and then we'll revive James.
I'm dead, I'm coming back now.
Oh no, why did you do that?
You finished me off.
That's what she said.
Right, we can take this cunt, Asad. You ready?
Nah, I'm too low.
You still watching, James?
Yeah, it's so repetitive.
Mate, you can't admit that wasn't fucking hilarious, man. This could be you doing dungeons, man. Keep playing.
Yeah, I know, I'm off. Just tag when you're finished. Bye. Right.
I wish he'd stop spawning fucking... Oh, I died.
I can't I move! Fucking hell. Merry Christmas, guys. Fuck that cunt.
Merry Christmas. Yeah. Should we do presents? Ah, really? Did you kill them?
Mm-hmm.
Good shit, my nig. Pull.
Come through.
Yeah, I'm coming now.
What are we doing?
Oh, give me a second, let me take that.
I'm just trying to redo my armor. Are we still in, Asad getting bumped by a crawler. Are we still in PvP? Equipment cannot be changed while in combat. How long till out of combat?
No. Wait till it's like completely slows down.
You cannot equip this item.
Oh, and hurry up.
Wait, I'm just. I want to change. Spear or something in. Can we go after this? We'll stay out of combat.
You're in a dungeon, and you're not going to be able to do anything out of combat. Oh, I'm gonna fucking die.
Yeah, me too.
there's the boss.
No, that's not the boss. Because he like freezes you in place. Yeah, he was out of it.
Oh, long.
That's not even the boss. This life staff has had, it's 390.
What level is it? No, no, what's the level you're allowed to use it? Selling most of it.
Nah, you should be keeping all of it. Like, all the levels.
I might get better stuff though when I'm above 35. Yeah, what I'm saying.
Did you get the thing that we forgot last time, James?
What do you mean?
Oh, do we have to go black and black and black?
Yeah, yeah, not yet. We haven't got it yet.
Kill these guys and get it.
Yeah.
Stuff you can see that.
definitely be using that one. Through, James.
Yeah, you're coming through.
Like, weird. You just stay up.
You got that orb? What? Never mind. Back this way. What are you doing, Aaron?
Have I got to come with you?
Yeah. Come back. I mean, Assad fucking taking all these things on.
Yeah, I know, man. Come back now, just a
I'm not gonna beat me, one sec, I'm super low.
You got any potions?
I do, but they're on cooldown.
Do you not have food? You get back, eat some food as well, that heals you.
I've eaten spice now. Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, man.
Days.
Sick combo to use on a group of them now.
Oh, why isn't it blessed? Has anyone got a blessed one?
Oh no, we have to go back.
I thought I'd blessed mine. What?
Oh. Didn't bless it. Well, we can wait here. I said.
Yeah, you did. You guys just wait there.
I said, come over here a sec. I've got to show you something. You ready, mate? Stay there. Stay there.
Yeah. I'm not even watching you.
Why?
I'm just upgrading.
Wait, watch me.
Okay, Bill.
There we go. I'm gonna go to bed. I'm gonna go to bed after this. See. So this is the boss.
Oh no.
Good luck. Good luck, boys.
Usually alright. He's usually not too.
I don't have my life staff enabled, so you boys need to watch out.
I said, try and kill the poles he puts down.
It ain't like I'm gonna do any damage to them.
Why is he going for you? Come here, you fucking cunt. Hit him behind because that takes up the most damage.
That's what I mean, I said you gotta get rid of his bones. They put in the ground. Come back, James, after you kill him this
one. Yeah, I think so. He's easy enough, though.
Gonna come back, I said. Watch out, cause he explodes, and you've got to dodge the thing. How'd you do it, James? You jump.
I don't know. I just shield.
Shield. Slows you down again.
Oh shit, I'm dead.
Gonna heal him, my phone.
I'll be able to come in.
Are you out now?
I'm dead.
Nah, you won't be able to come in.
Yeah, you're done now. You're done for now, mate.
That means I have to wait outside.
Yeah.
You okay with him, James, if I get rid of his phone?
What?
I'm gonna get rid of this phone.
Yeah, yeah, just you do what you gotta do. I'll be alright. But the further away you are, it doesn't damage you. It doesn't do any damage to you.
If I block, it's usually it's all right for me.
Yeah. Oh, get these fucking little minions out of my way.
Oh shit. I'm trying, mate. It's just getting hard to get the bone down when he keeps jumping at me. Let me try and get the archers. Then.
He's jumping. Of course.
Oh, he's really getting on me now.
It's all right. Oh shit.
Right.
Nope.
I reckon we should try and DPS him now. I'm gonna torture him.
I'm taking too much damage, mate. You need to fucking get rid of that bone. I'm gonna die.
So am I.
That's a joke. I'll be able to heal for us, aren't I?
No, I think you're good. I'm so low, James. I'm quite low.
Did I heal you guys?
Yeah, they did ask if I did.
Yeah, come close to me and I'll be able to heal you.
Quick, do a bit more, do a bit more. I'm about to go. Keep going, Asa, keep going. James, if you come over here, Asa can hear us.
Oh mate, I'm not gonna fucking survive this. It's fucking archers, man. Yeah.
What? Yeah, sorry. Right, so try not to die so fast this time, please.
Yeah, it was the thing where he jumped onto us, man. I couldn't do anything about it.
Just block.
So I've got the ice con out now.
Why have you got the ice con out?
Because it does bad damage.
You just asked, do you focus on getting rid of his pain?
Right.
I've not got many health potions left.
Doing the ground.
Yeah, it spawns a minion.
Oh, I should try to move one.
You can destroy the actual thing in the ground. I thought I'd destroy the wooden things in the ground.
They take it, take ages.
You don't, you take, if you just focus them.
Fuck off.
Tell you what, I said, when he spawns back in again, just come near me, and then we can, if you go down, I can just revive you. Heal me, please.
I'll just give me a second to switch.
Quick, quick, quick.
Oh, I can't. In combat. Eat some food, eat some food.
Right, try and get as far away from him as possible when he does it.
He's gonna slow you up. Just keep blocking, just keep blocking, just keep blocking. Right, heal yourself with a potion or something. I'll destroy this. He's gonna temporarily stop doing that. I said try and take out the wooden things. Let James deal with the big boss. Just focus on the wooden things I said. Make sure you're healing, I said, make sure you're healing. Heal up, heal up.
I'm trying on cooldown, man. Why is the cooldown so high on these?
Destroy these things. So keep healing us, I'll keep moving. Shit, I'm dead. dead.
I'm getting you. Oh.
Yep.
No, I'm not. How's low getting low as well? Not down.
If he jumps on me, I'm dead. Come on, you stupid potion, man. Okay, I'm coming away.
Okay, yeah, just try. Oh, you're dead, that's it.
I'm dead. Oh, no. What?
Oh, I'm dead. Why'd she keep dying? You're both down?
Thank you. Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, come off, man.
It's the bones as well. We can't break them quick enough until he chucks another one down. And then we just get swarmed by them.
I'm not going to be able to fucking do this.
Try one more time then. I don't know what. Wait, before we go in, let me see if I can.
Fucking hell, all these little bastards do, Maiden. That's me done.
It's just because he keeps doing that stupid jumping thing.
Well, I've enabled my
I don't think a bow and a rapier are the one for this kind of mission.
Need some to like take do damage like on an area.
I said try and heal them from in here.
Oh shit.
I can do it as well, I can shoot my fucking bow thing. If you come close to this door, James, we can might be able to help you out here. I might be able to put my bow shower down as well. That's it. One sec. Okay, now I can't do my bow shower. Yeah, they've done it though. Is the healing working?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, if I solo this, mate, I'm a fucking laugh.
You've got about 9 million archers on you,
bro. I know.
You're so close to killing him. God, so close, James. One more hit. We're actually gonna do it.
Oh, oh my God. Fucking God.
Well done.
That was hard work, that was. Fuck me. I've got like no potions left. I started this thing with like fucking 80. Yeah, these can't hit you and you can't hit them.
Get these chests. Make sure you get the chest.
That was hard work. Oh.
Very well there.
Hmm. Oh shit.
Can't believe he did that with that core HP as well. That was sick. Play mate, well done.
Yep.
I got some really good stuff out of that.
I have no idea how I survived that. I think the fucking Warhammer helped a little bit.
Should we get asked to try that Winter Village boss?
Raw, mate. Nightmare.
Already told you something. I feel like a mad thing.
I can't even fuck. I just have no idea. I've just done that. It's insane. Do I do another one?
No. Do you want to do another one?
Hard one going. Oh, sick. I can do a fucking hard one now. I'm not joining that though. Until I'm level 60. I just want to get to level 60 real quick. I'm like, I'm so close. Do I want an ice shield?
Oh, no, it's bind on pickup, never mind. I have a game of CSGO. Yeah, I'm gonna have a game of CS.
Alright.
Oh man, I can't believe I just soloed that mission. Such stressful.
How's that keyboard, by the way, Lucy?
Let's be good then. Yeah, level 58. Fucking hell, that's a lot of XP that was. So close to level 60.
Yeah, sharing screen on.